These last 12 months have been a period of change, disruption and challenge for all Tasmanians, but also for the community services industry and for TasCOSS. But I want to tell you that I couldn't be prouder to be part of our industry, the community services industry, and to see the way that we've responded to this most recent health crisis. Our industry was out there on the front line right from the start. We had the needs of Tasmanians at the front and centre of everything we did. We were adaptable, we were flexible. We were also partnering and collaborating both inside and outside the industry. And we were ensuring that Tasmanians got the support, food and assistance they needed when they needed it. TasCOSS took on the role of coordinating and channeling information to and from the State Emergency Centre. Part of this response was to develop an issues register so that we could identify the way in which the pandemic was affecting Tasmanians and make sure organisations were able to respond effectively. We also successfully managed the delivery of $350,000 for the essential technology grants, and that was to ensure that organisations were able to adapt their service delivery and respond. As many of you will be aware, I joined the TasCOSS team in June this year. And I think when I walked through the TasCOSS doors for the very first time, what I witnessed was the community services industry in full flight. It's been a great pleasure to reconnect with many of you and meet some of you for the first time. And I really look forward to connecting with members and stakeholders over the coming year. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank outgoing CEO, Kym Goodes. Kym has taken TasCOSS to a position of such strength. She's a passionate and strong advocate and is driven by wanting the best for all Tasmanians. In the period between Kym departing and me starting at TasCOSS, managers Nick McBride and Simone Zell took on the role of acting CEO. I want to thank them for their leadership and the way they so ably led TasCOSS through that period. This annual report represents TasCOSS activities over this most unusual year. If you want to get more details about our activities, you can click on the link on the timeline below. And a printable version of the annual report will be available on the TasCOSS website. Thank you for so generously welcoming me back to Tasmania and also to TasCOSS. I'm always keen to hear from you, so please get in touch.